come to hear your poem.
What little help I can offer is yours. While we live, we are blessed. Hello. Goodbye.
Now that you've drained that passage, best I warn you about something. I was running down a wounded Roa one night's eve, when I glimpsed something in that waterlogged cavern. Looked a bit like a sand spitter, only the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it's nesting down in those flooded depths somewhere. If you're going that way, then do us a favor. Spill the old shield crab's guts before it gets hungry and comes looking for us.
I do want to run a totem though. I think I was running a totem though.
Stay sharp out there.
But the range is kind of good.
This'll do nicely, Exile.
Tanky. I think I went the fire damage because I'm doing fire and physical damage. Totem mastery. So I want anything that is physical damage, fire damage increase, totem damage. I want to go for a totem build. Lightning damage adds lightning damage to my spells, increased mana regeneration 17%, but I think this is still better. Just the base damage alone is just still better. Figure it can be out of there, maybe it's blue only. What's this one? Alright, I don't need that. I'm not using forceful blow. What is this?
This'll do nicely, Exile.
Sure, what kind of armor I should be going for. I don't know if I should be going for heavy dual wield. Or is evasion better? I gives me armor plus shield. Totem gives me like a little bit of damage reduction. They'll focus the totem for a bit. Come in and cluster bomb them with AoEs. Two-handed junk. Oh, 10 and 24. Is that two-handed? Yeah, two-handed. Triplet stuff. Yeah. Let's see what we got. This is like 43 armor and an additional 5 to armor. That gives 13 to accuracy, 6 to increase rarity, reflects 3 physical damage, 2 melee attackers, so 43 armor, and that's 9 armor. I will stick with this, maybe we'll get better items. This is for like a six to max HP, 12.8% increase rarity. So that's not bad. What's the armor? Armor is 14 plus the evasion rating. This is just armor. 13% accuracy. Just the accuracy. No. Maybe we'll go with that. Plus 1 to level of socket bow gems, 80% increase physical damage, 10% increase attack speed, 10% mana gain on kill, and 32 accuracy rating. That's a nice bow. That's a pretty good bow. This is forges a magic item. Right click this item. So I guess I'll head back to town, sell what I got, drop off what I got in my trunk. I did finish a quest. Did I go up this way? I think I did. Totem build. What's the range of this thing? Support kills that fire projectiles from the user does not affect supported skills, fire two additional projectiles. I wonder if that works with to go with. Supported attacks deal 2 to physical bleed damage. So why can't I do this? And that would give me 2 additional. I think this is like anyway 3 in a row, 3 reds in a row. We'll figure it out as we go.
good find.
Better. The shoes, I need anything better with a shield of 4.
The Earth of Rayclast rejects the dead. The black spirit of storm and dream now reaches into the ground and raises up our slain Imperial foes. It leads the fallen from their graves and drives them to fight us beyond the end, rotted tooth and jagged nail. Our own remembered have joined their cursed ranks. No longer may we give our beloved to the birds, messengers of spirit to the sky, conveyors of flesh to the earth. Calm has commanded us to destroy our remembered with axe and fire. Calm is the bravest of us, willing to bear the ire of the ancestors for the survival of his people.
When bones walk, they are not Karui.
I wonder if those things are like achievements.
You managed to kill a granddaddy crab. A pity you couldn't lug it up out of the caves for us. Could have made quite the chowder out of it. No matter. We've got one less reason to fear the dark, and I've got one more thing to thank you for. I've traveled inland on the Emperor's Road via Prisoner's Gate. Had to skirt around Axiom Prison. That's the holdfast of Brutus the Warden. Bloody treacherous trip it was. Worth it? There's forest in there. Game, berries, fruit, more food than we can scrounge here. But most here wouldn't survive the journey. Would be a damn sight easier if we could pass through the prison. Tell you what, you carve us a path up the coast, find us a way past or through Brutus, and you'll have more than a few lives owing to you. Farewell. Welcome. Farewell.
Farewell.
Hello.
Finish up that quest. Hopefully I'll be done by then.
Another good one.
Black storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred, lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction. We Kardui banished sleep.
This is not what the elders told us.
Shield. So we'll knock this out and then come back later to stream. Gonna hit the gym, run some errands. But it's been a good morning. Got quite a bit of streaming in.
I give you to my ancestors. Slightly better, a little bit more HP, fire resistance, we'll take it. Now what did we get? We got a lightning tendril. It's an AoE spell. While you channel the skill, it releases pulses of electrical energy, dealing lightning damage in a semicircular area. Thank you. still liking this totem, though.
Necromancer. Just the one, was it? Guess the bastard got a bit lonely, decided to make himself some pets. Well, good to see you don't mind getting your hands good and filthy. Here, to mark a dirty job well done.
Thank you.
Farewell.
Get the rest of this level. I don't need that much. I think it's only like 660.
Every death brings me.
Said we're going for those totem. Here we go. Totem damage. Increase totem damage. You get an extra jewel socket with that. Nice. It's like an extra ring or neck. So little by little, kind of figure it out. I'm new to this game, I haven't really had a chance to play it when it came out. But something to do in pastime. Not sure if I'll be able to log into ESO later. I'm not sure what that error was. I was getting this weird error 307 message. Hopefully that resolves itself later. But I'll go to the gym for now. Do some streaming later on. Probably like around 6, maybe 6 to 5 to 9, 5 to 10. We'll see. Have a good day, everybody.